Those are the same names for MVP, aren't they?
Yep.
Every year. How does the beard do it? Well, he can stop and pop with the best of them. Great three-point shooter when he's on. When he gets to the basket, a little mid-range game is good. But I like him best when he's going all the way to the basket. There he is with a little step back, taking the contact, drawing the foul. One of the best in the league.
Even NBA history. Kobe's a five-time NBA champion. He's a 16-time All-Star. He also has two gold medals. And Kobe has had a whale of a career. We're going to really enjoy watching him play tonight as the Rockets beat the Lakers.
Well, we hope so. Coming up here, now the Rockets have lost the season series to the Lakers.
He just likes to get his teammates the ball in the early parts of the game.
James Harden in the open court all the way to the rim of the cup and in. It up to James, gets around Kobe. Alley-oop to Capella. And Russell hits again.
Russell's been much more aggressive.
And he was a winner of the first slam dunk competition.
Had a three-time All-Star, so.
I was in that competition.
Harden puts it up and in.
That's a beautifully run play, a little rub.
Gets the rebound, back out. And a second chance opportunity produces a three-pointer. Howard with the rebound. Teams are too interested in defense here in the early going. There's Harden all the way to the bucket again.
And he was fouled. No call. We're starting to see that more.
Kobe.
Oh, we've seen that for many, many years from Kobe Bryant.
He said maybe I'll have. Well, he's only shooting 31% from the field. Great pass to D'Angelo Russell. Another layup. Harden on the drive. And no defense for the Lakers either. Man, that transition defense is a little
shaky.
Good box out by Dino, but they threw it right to Kobe again, and he fires it up and in.
Dwight says, my bad.
With a 30-7 run. Kobe.
Kobe Bryant showing you the form.
Kobe hits again.
On fire.
10-0 run by the Lakers, and Kobe Bryant has 11. He says, let me try. And a foul is called on Harden. Harden went to his left side, went to Kobe's left side, almost tipped it in. Hey. Heat check by Kobe. Ty Lawson. Harden. James Harden.
He's got to start making some moves.
Hibbert has four fouls and a whistle.
Hey, James Harden. That's why Pat's back in the starting lineup.
And up and in for Bryant. Kobe has 16 points. Harden, great block.
Beautiful by the beard.
And that's where the Rockets are starting to get James a little bit more of the mid-range game. Getting him the ball on the elbow there. So
Kobe turns and fires over Beverly. T. Jones gets it out in the open court to Harden. Harden just elbows his way inside, and it will not go, but he'll go to the line. On the miss, Lawson tips it to Kobe. Better stay with Kobe.
He's hot.
Your hands are dry when you're getting that cold weather here. You still grip that basketball, and Kobe is throwing back the clock tonight. 23 points. Harden says, answer this.
That's just a beautiful pass by
Kobe. Will fire it up, and he hits. Kobe Bryant tonight, 9 of 15.
He's got to remember those other lefties.
Beautiful. That's the Devo we need right there. Beautiful move on the low point.
Harden's going to fire up a three. He looked behind him and said to Dwight, I don't need you, big fella.
And just like that, I think that was a dagger.
In this nice run, averaging 103 points a game, good for number 7 in the NBA. There's Pat Beverly with a rainbow. There it is, the crowd appreciative. They got to see Kobe Bryant in his next to last game in Houston, and Kobe had 25 points, 7 rebounds, and 6 assists. So he put on a show for his fans here tonight.